Hello, everyone. We're about to play Tomb Raider. It is free on Steam right now. Not sure why, but let's go. Hard difficulty. Let's do this.
A famous explorer once said, "The extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are."
She has an iPhone. Lol.
To make my mark, to find adventure, but instead.
Holy crap, I look better than I did in the first game. Ow. Well, I'm not saying that ship is boned, but...
When life flashes before us, we find something.
Well, I'm gonna drown. Or in this case, you find someone that saves you.
Pushes us.
But... Who saved you? Who the hell saved you? Bye. Bye. There is no way you are conscious after hitting the water from that height like that. I would know. I have gotten a concussion. Okay, I'm gonna check the audio levels, because I feel like it might be a little bit loud in-game. So give me a moment. Okay, we're back. Everything seems to be alright. Okay, why is there rain on my windshield?
Hello! Put some pressure on it! You gotta run!
I don't... I don't get it.
Help us out here!
Jonah! Oi.
I'm here!
Also, that's not how rain works on a body. Ouch. Am I able to look around? No. There's a gratuitous amount of skulls inside of this area. I don't feel comfortable being here. Lara needs a bath. Move left and right.
Help!
To swing. Okay.
Jonah! Ryan! Help!
Hiya.
Got to get down.
Hiya! I'm pretty sure that would have knocked me unconscious.
I can't tell this. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah, probably. Okay, these can't. camera effects are kind of weird. You good? You good. That booty, though.
That booty, though.
Oh, God. No.
Yes, yes, yes.
What is this place? What happened to you?
I think she died. This place looks very safe. I can hear someone. Ooh, what is this? Yay, fire.
Oh, that was loud.
Can I burn anything? Can I burn anything else? I don't think I'm supposed to stay in here, but I'm going to. I want to burn stuff. Yay! Ooh. There was a boot in that one, too. Okay. Nowhere left to go but this way. Can I burn you? No. And you're already dead, and that's really morbid. I can burn this, though, probably, yeah. Yep. That is absolutely not how physics work, but okay. You keep telling yourself that.
Oh, no, we must have heard.
Let's burn shit, yeah! Well, if he didn't hear you until now, now he absolutely did! Oh, quick time event. Visually, this looks pretty good. Until you factor in the fire, because that doesn't make any sense. That's not how that works at all. And you're putting your hand where the fire would be. Okay. Mm-hmm. How many skulls are in this area? Like, for real?
Not again. Tied. Need to find a way out.
Okay.
More fire. Thank God.
I don't know, but we should burn it. Because I like to burn things. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm lighting stuff on fire, and that's all that matters. Thank you. I didn't know it. Ah. Okay. Dum-dum. I think I did it correctly, maybe? I don't know. Is that gonna be enough? Yeah, I'm a genius.
Gotta get out of here.
I need to test the audio levels. Okay. Oh, it's this guy again. Hi. Ooh. Okay. He's dead. Very much a forced quick time event. And I don't think you would be able to climb this fast. Yay! And now I have the coronavirus. Because you're definitely infected with something after all of that. Dude. This island sucks. Tomb Raider? Why can't I see that? Laura is confused. I want to get that flag. Can I get that flag? Nope.